Who is Anne? Your pulse is quickened.
That is none of your goddamn business.
Everything of yours is my business, Eddie. We have no secrets.
Yeah, well, then you know exactly why I'm going here before we get to your rocket, huh?
Sure. I'm not unreasonable.
Shit. Yeah.
Eddie, thank God. Where are you? I need to see you.
No, you can't. You can't see me.
Eddie, I need you to tell me where you are. I'm coming to get you.
No, you cannot come anywhere near me. You cannot come near me right now. Richard. Hey, Richard.
No.
Eddie.
I gotta go up there. You're not supposed to be here, Eddie.
I gotta get up there, man.
Look, I got love for you, bro, but no can do.
There's no such thing as can't.
I'm sorry, man.
Okay. Can you, just give him this. He needs to see what's
Eddie,
on it.
Please. I really need this job.
Let's eat his brains.
No! You do not touch him. He is my friend.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Okay, he's worth three jobs just so he can support his family.
Okay. Hey, what's going on?
We're leaving.
We?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Just stay back! Yeah. Shit.
You want up? Why didn't you just say? Peaceful up here.
I'm not very good with heights.
Your world is not so ugly after all. I'm almost sorry to see it end.
What does that mean?
Oh, where did you go? Where did you go?
Got us.
Oh. Again? I'm gonna get me killed.
You die, I die.
Yeah, but you can always just shed my carcass and exchange it for another one whenever you need.
Why would I do that? You are far too good of a match to throw away so soon. Plus, I am starting to like you. You and I are not so different.
Thank you. Here's your evidence.
Jump. Pussy.